His hands he holds the power of creation. With his voice he spoke and all things came to pass.